Hello friends, in this video we are going to talk about physics. But what in physics? We are going to talk about types of equilibrium. But what really is equilibrium? Isn't it confusing? In fact, what is equilibrium? Let's see.
Dear student, definition of equilibrium: a condition in which all influences acting cancel each other, so that a static or balanced situation results. In physics, equilibrium...
That was a damn boring explanation. Let me explain this to you in a better way. Simply, equilibrium is a state of physical balance.
What are types of equilibrium?
Actually, there are three types of equilibrium. These are unstable equilibrium, neutral equilibrium, and atate or stable equilibrium.
Aha, at last he said something right. My best friend will help you understand these things better.
Hello, so we were talking about equilibrium. You already know the types of equilibrium. Those are unstable equilibrium, neutral, and state or stable. State or stable, both are the same things. Let me explain these types of equilibrium in detail to you. First, coming up to the first one, that is unstable equilibrium. What is unstable equilibrium? From the name, it suggests that it is not stable, and hence it is in reality. Unstable equilibrium cannot retain its position. Let's visualize this with the help of an example. Just think of the students in your class which cannot sit at a place. They are always found roaming here and there. Like in our class, there is a student named Krish. He can't sit at a place. So he is an example of unstable equilibrium. This is just for visualization only. So now, when we have covered unstable equilibrium, let's come up to neutral equilibrium. What does neutral equilibrium strike to your mind? It means that it is neutral. What comes with the word neutral to your mind? Means it doesn't do anything. Yes, it is the same thing here also. Neutral equilibrium means wherever placed, it retains the position. It doesn't do much with that. Let's again visualize this with the help of example from our daily lives of class only. There must be students in your class who sits wherever the teacher makes them sit. Means they can sit anywhere, they can retain their position for as long as they can. They are example of a neutral equilibrium. This is just for visualization only. Now, coming up to the last but not the least state of stable equilibrium. This is a very special kind of equilibrium. But what's so special about this? What's so special about this is that the object in stable equilibrium comes back to its actual position. Suppose that there is an object at a point A in a stable equilibrium. The object is in stable equilibrium at a point A. If you will take that object and put that object at point B, the object will come back again to the point A. For remembering this, you can remember this by: the object in stable equilibrium love their actual position, so they doesn't want to go away from this. So if you try to move away from their actual position, they comes back to that position. This was an example of stable equilibrium. Bas bhai log, this video mein itna hi. Thanks for watching. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, don't forget to press the like button. And for God's sake, if you doesn't like the video, please tell us in the comment section how can we improve ourselves. The next video, please watch the next video, which is the animated version of this equilibrium, which will launch in next few days, 1 or 2 days. Please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get our updates very, very earlier. We are sorry for average quality of 3D reading. As said in the beginning only, this is our first 3D video, 3D related video. So we are little bit average in quality, but show your support to us. We will definitely improve as fast as bullet train. Thanks for watching. Again, bye bye. Take care. Like and subscribe us. And do comment what more do you want to cover us. Bye.
Like and subscribe our channel Study Explains the Wonder Channel.